Let's make sure that I'm actually broadcasting the sound, because I'm actually paying attention to that for once. Excellent. All right. Everything is in place. And I'm gonna play a damn video game. Let's start with the three souls. Trying to make it so that you can't hear all of my mouse clicks. I say mouse clicks. It's not mouse clicks, it's controller clicks. God, use your words. Yeah, this map is basically just the same as the graveyard from earlier. They're very bad about reusing their maps in this game. Let's see. Sure, why not? I'm just waiting for new versions of my current weapons. I was just lucky. Wait. This game, the layout of this map confuses me. It is very effective at being a tiny maze. Right. Okay. This is also the episode I get to tackle the Iga escape, which is that's gonna be nice. Excuse you? Excuse you, game? I've died to those things before, just from not having my guard up and not being ready for them. So, like, yeesh. Alright, yeah, let's go this way. Why not? Wait, was there a wall? Was there a not wall here? No, there's not a not wall here. Oh, that should have hit him. Man, this game not letting me get those plunge attacks in. All right. Oh, I know what the final fight of this section is gonna be, and I'm not looking forward to it. I think it's in there. So naturally, I'm gonna go over here first. Oh, I'm so not ready. I mean, I guess that's one way to do it. Really? Easy peasy. So was that. I want that money, so. And then I think from here I'll be able to just run straight to this spot. What are you doing? Cutting it way closer than I usually like to. All right. Sure. Grab this and let's They knocked on the door. How kind of them. All right, here we go. Yikes. Straight up killed some kids. The ghosts of some kids, excuse me. Here we go. I have quite a bit of capacity there. I want that one. And then I can always set shortcuts later. And Fire Talisman's actually not that useful for what I need to use it for right now, but, alright, here we go. I wonder if she has any more special finds that I might find good. Not really.
Ma Aidori!
I have so many in storage and they don't automatically replenish.
Maidori!
That's ridiculous. Kayakudama. I think the masks are like one of the last things that you get. All right. Ah, that's cool. Yeah. Let's look at the newest weapons I have. Oh. Never mind. Alright. Enough dilly-dallying. Let's start the Iga escape. The most confusing level in the game. By design. There's nothing unintentional about how confusing this level is. Alright. Yeah, we'll use the Odashi some. Easy. That one a bit close. What I really need to be careful about is my armor, because the bonuses from my armor are only going to last for so long. All right. I think that was a counter move. Right. Let's see. There he is. Oh, this is gonna be fun. So anytime you see these circular floor patterns, that's where you can find a wall that rotates. And, it's not gonna lie, it can sometimes be difficult to spot them.
Touch!
Okay. I timed that wrong then, I guess. All right. I don't happen to have a lightning element item around in handy, so I can't beat that guy like this. But I can leave him trapped down here. Right then. Wait. Oh, fuck you, game. Lots of frontline armor. Oh. Okay. Yeah, so now I don't have to go and go to that rotating door to come back up here. And there's a trap door on that side. That's why I'm not going that way. Is he losing aggro? Yep. Alright. So I don't remember if there was a door in here that rotated. I remember looking for one in here at one point. Which is definitely not the same as there being one in here. There's not, but there's a trap door. That scared me a little bit. I'm not gonna lie, my heart jumped very, very slightly. Alright. Continuing on. Oh, I'll be back for you once I've destroyed that crystal that's keeping you alive. I want to see if there's any special timing for that. Or I could just kill the guy. Yeah, I'm not putting up with that bullshit. One-way rotating doors, huh? Fine then. Ow. Of course. It's gonna go around this way. Nope. Screw you. Screw you. Okay. Freaking ninjas, man. Yeah. And let's see. Can you even see the trapdoor? Yeah, you can see it. It's like lighter colored wood there. Alright, you... There we go. It's a bonus that he gets, but it's not an insurmountable one. Can you even see the trapdoor? Okay, yeah, I can barely tell that that's there. What a mean hidden trap. There we go. Has to be open from the other side. Aha! Okay. Finally. Grab that. Send this guy to the shrine. And open up the shortcut. So now I can just head left. Easy peasy. Alright. This only opens from the other side. Yep. Kinda lame. Thank goodness for that Kodama sense, though. Also, where was that guy when I literally ran, like, right by him? Alright. Excellent. Making it very hard to read. Alright, let's see. Yes. He delayed that time. I want it. I want the twirl. Fuck you. That's all I wanted. Was that so bad? Alright. Next up. Okay. Wait. Yep. All this Egajonian stuff. All right. All right. Yep. 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 Let's see. I think I need to go to the right down there eventually. That's right. This is the return of the spider enemies. You. I saw you cancel that animation you were doing. Oh my god. I swear to god. This is less than ideal. Oh boy. Thank you. god. Damn it. Okay. Neat. Alright, let's just go straight ahead now. Through the door. And then weirdness happens. Ah, shit. There. I deserved all that health loss. Wait. Still not sure how flipping everything actually worked, but. It's just all the more confusing whenever you actually wind up back over here. Yeah, and then you can't go back through this way. Right then. Left ear starting to hurt. Ow. Why was my left ear hurting? Oh, that's not a fake wall. Aha. I do see the rotating wall there, though. Can't go in that way. Okay, we've circled back around now. I want to say that the hot spring for this level is actually really close by. Wait. Yep. Yeah, no. Let's see. You. Hey, I'll take it, Lucky. And that's all the good ammos. Which means we're very close to the end. I see that switch on the door, on the floor. I think this is the boss door, so here we go. Set him on fire, though, unfortunately. I think he was the first boss that I got, like, a no-hit against. He really is a pretty easy boss. And they knew it. All right, I think I have to make a call and do things for comfort here. All right, before I hit those, I need to make some adjustments to my noise gate. All right, is that going to work? Ooh boy, I might have to talk a little louder, but I think this is gonna work. I hope this is gonna work. Is this gonna work? Oh boy, please work. Yeah, we'll see how this works out. Why do controller clicks have to be so loud? Can I also do this? Alright, I can probably threshold a little bit more. I think I'm okay with like an occasional click being heard. Alright. That should be it for that. All right, lots and lots of ninja points. I think I'm gonna go ahead and tackle the veteran stuff before I... Yeah, I'm gonna tackle the veteran stuff before I do anything else. Of Withered Grass and Yokai. Oh, I know that one. I think this was one that was available to players who, a lower level version of it was available to players on like one of the pre-release demos. Alright, so Way of the Warrior Veteran is going to be the easiest one. And my dexterity and magic are both at exactly the right levels to do these. Here we go. It's good luck that smithing text dropped right away. Go ahead and drop that off. Yep. Strategist of Legend. I like that. Alright, what's the next one? Ninja Veteran? Okay. You say so, Hanzo. Yep, I heard that. All right. Wait, seriously? I see. Lightning stuff. Windstop. Okay. I remember this one being hard. All right. wasted on this guy. Ow! Nah, fuck him. Okay. So that was it then. Free to learn more skills. I can literally just learn this one. Good. Ooh. Like it? Yeah. I like those moves. Of death lilies, Jesus. Okay, I definitely want to do these first, though. A withered grass in yokai is one that I'm actually dreading, because I think it ends with you fighting three of those giant monk enemies at once, and this is muy no bueno. Muy no bueno. To put it lightly. Really? I deserved that. I'm worried about fighting the three monks at the end and then I get murked by those skeletons. What's next? Oh. Okay. Else. That's fair. I invited that one. All right, here we go. The part I've really been dreading. It's only two of them at once. Oh, he's so screwed now. Damn. Really gotta make use of those slow talisman more. Really breaks those 1v1 fights. I never did use up some of those ninja points, did I? So many points to use. So little things I'm actually interested in using them on. Point. Easy enough to pick. You know what? Let's spend some money at the blacksmith on soul matching. /74 versus 1 level higher. Not. But how much does it cost to get my stuff up to the par? A lot. Costs a lot. Like, to the point where I'm thinking it might actually be more worth it to forge new armor. Yeah, that's about what I would think. Yep, now I've got a whole other set of shortcuts. I have so many. Okay. Now we're going to a fiercer flame. Wait. Okay. Yep, another level where you start from the boss room and work your way back. Honestly, I think, looking back on it, this is probably one of the smaller main levels in the game. bat is so bright. Jesus. Can't be open. That's... This is one of the only games I think I've played where it's like, well, no, this is also true in Dark Souls, but like, it's very clear that the enemies have some of the same limitations that you do. And that includes things like being able to just walk past them as they're swinging their weapon or something, and it making them miss. Alright, so... yeah, this is where I wanted to go. It's kind of nonsense that I'm even able to find my way around in this area. That would have made me very salty. I wonder. Okay. I just hit harder with the spear. Nice damage, to be honest. Alright, let's see it. Ow. Okay, game. That's a problem. Mm-hmm. Wait, hold on a second. Wait, what? What? I'm confused. Okay, there weren't. I don't remember. I wanted this direct path down to the bottom. What? Are you serious? Why do they have guns? Ninjas with guns. That's not encouraging at all. Worth it. That was mean. Why would you do that? That was it? Sure. Okay. Yeah. Fine. All right, then. Let's see what the blacksmith looks like now. Improve the forging capability. All right. I may start using other weapons just so that I can increase proficiency in them. And one last thing I think I'm gonna do. Alright, how does the level of the stuff I have equipped compare to everything else? Alright, it's higher. All right, let's start using a hand cannon. And yeah, I'm gonna sell all of my unnecessary weapons, I think. Yep. And I'll sell, yeah, I'll sell the head armor. I'm just gonna sell it all. Alright. Now I have room to actually hold more shit. So let's start the next major level. Great, I'm good to go for probably another hour. So I'll be able to handle any side missions that come up after this as well. All right. And I remember this one having at least one or two. All right. Want to get is an Odachi that an Odachi that has an element to it. This is another level that's like, it's larger to take all the paths around and has lots of nooks and crannies, but is actually fairly straightforward to just run straight through if you know where you're going. Like, this is where the boulder just fell. If I had gone in there, I would have died. Yeah, I want to explore around this first. Normally, I think I've found at least one Kodama by now, but I, like, haven't found a single one. Nice. All right. I don't like how hard it is to tell that you die just by walking off the edge there. All right. He was hot spring for this level already. Done and done. I remember there aren't that many Kodama in this level. Let's go ahead and knock down this boulder. I don't think it's gonna hit anything. Oh. No. No, it definitely hit some things. Some, whatever the not Umibozu things are. Please don't let there be any archers to ruin my fun. That made me angry a little bit. He shouldn't have been able to just ignore me like that. Shit, we're farther on this side than I intended to be. Sure. You. Ah, yes, my greatest weakness. Ankle-high rocks that I can't step over. Second shrine is over this way. I want to backtrack through the area enough before I use it, though. Nice and easy. Alright, you come on out here. I'm not fighting you at the same time as him. I think Kodama's. Yep. Yep, yep. Grab you here. Yeah. There we go. A lot better. It's kind of silly how much better it is. I took that way earlier than I actually wanted to. I was actually done over that way. Unbelievable. Okay. Shit, there's still more on top of the roof that I didn't get. Might as well backtrack enough to really decide if this is what I need. Okay, that's back at the beginning. Yeah. All right, I've been this way. It's incredible to me that I actually remember the side missions and the Twilight missions a little better than the main version of the mission. Even if that actually makes perfect sense. That's not good. I don't think there's any other point coming up. Yeah, there's no other point to coming up this way other than unlock that shortcut and fight some enemies. Alright. I was able to handle it last time. It was two umbrellas. Neat. Not a great sign that you read that from a corpse, is it? Alright. So the way to actually go to the boss is straight that way. And there must be a... yeah, there's a Kodamon just on the other side of the wall. Alright, this way is completely optional, I remember. actually did not mean that. It is crazy how much stronger that is. Right then. That wasn't the key to there. Right. Okay. So when I get the key, I need to come back to this place as well. You know, the well that needs the stone knocked into it was creative and clever the first time, but not so much there. This and then head on over this way. I know what I need. I need to find someone I can use the Hyotoko mask on. Obviously. What does it even look like? So it's like the flamethrower attack the wheels do. Feeling. Mm-hmm. Sure as war axe. All right. At this point, then I'm gonna be pivoting up to here. Wow, it's actually doing quite a bit of damage to him. That's gonna end him. Yeah, I'll use the mask to kill the guy up on the watchtower, though. Done. Yep. I just get the achievement for killing someone with the Hyotoko mask, or killing something with the Hyotoko mask. That was too... Completely dominated. Alright. Yeah. I gotta drop off the tower here. Alright, so if the one behind the door towards the boss isn't the last one, then we've got a problem. I'm very surprised that worked. Idore Jumanji. Ooh. I like that. Soul matching cost reduction. Oh well. All right, cool. That's all the Kodamas. Begins the ogress boss fight. Serendipity is discovering you have one last nice gulp of beer left when you thought you were empty. As long as it's within an hour of you starting the beer. If not, then it might be a problem.
Thank you.
fine if I didn't jump and when I didn't mean to. Today I learned if you just walk into her while she's doing that, she won't actually hurt you. Which is just as well, because that means I get to practice that on this next row. Man. Alright. No, fuck you. No, fuck you. Alright. So much for no damage. That's wild that that works. Oh man, but that doesn't. Is reminding me a little bit of that fight with that enemy that had a lot of health, and like, he's not a hard enemy, but if he hit me once, I died. What was that? I have too many shortcuts now. Wait. I should try slow on her. See how that does. Jesus. Ooh. she put me through my paces there. But yeah, the sloth talisman seems to be a little broken.
どうして頭あなたは恋人を追ってこの国に来たって聞いたわ侍どもとは違うよね。 あいつは徳川の家を守るため愛した妻を殺し保身のため息子をも切り捨てる血も涙もない男あいつは兄さんも殺した私も家康の娘
Dark time. Weight of the world. That's just a cutscene, basically. Yep, I know what that is. Go to the shrine. I'll go ahead and we'll shoot. Okay, these weapons are so much better. I think I'm gonna go for it. Soul magic cost reduction is so good though. Yeah. Whetstone. Wait. Yeah. Okay. Use like five of those. All right, now let's compare that spear to what I was using before. Damn. All right, what I've taken away from this is that this is a very powerful spear. And this one is not. That kind of hurts. But okay. Wait, what does he look like now? Like he looks like he's in the wrong game. That's what he looks like. Okay. Let's get this one done, and then let's do the next one, and then I think the main story mission is just a cutscene that brings me to the next area. Also, since I'm no longer decking out Red Oni stuff, let's see. Increase dash speed. Higher elixir effect on life recovery sounds pretty good. Wait. Life recovery on purification. I'll give this one a try. Oh yeah, I'm noticeably faster. So slow. It. All right, fine. I swear to God, it's like I don't think they're actually reading my inputs, but it sometimes feels like it. It's a Kodama guidance mission. That's cute. Oh, this is less cute. I win that exchange. Weight damage bonus. Fired in. Weird. Yeah, I'm not letting you become a grown up. Sorry. Moving on. You. Didn't even realize I was in high stance. Okay, that was bullshit, but okay. I will take that, I'll take that L. This enemy. I really hate this enemy. Christ. I miss my fire spear. I certainly dodged that oncoming boulder. Two more in this game. Whetstone. Zenobi box. I really don't want to fight that guy. What the fuck? Ninjas firing cannons, I swear to God. And then there's this guy. Yep. Oh, I bet there's one by the waterfall area. Like by the hot spring and all that. God, I love it. I love getting damage like that going. You know, fuck you. I kind of earned that, getting hit like that. Ooh. All right. Oh, no. I want that for some reason. Okay. How nice of them to include two of these shrines in this level. Also, I think this is one of the few cases where, like, you basically travel the same out. Well, it's a good thing I was right there, Jesus. I think I can literally just rush. Oh no. You, while enemies are around, you like can't. So actually help Kodamas. Yeah. I'm gonna want this. I'll grab this first. And done. Now, if this other side mission is the one I'm thinking of, one, yay, a new level. Two, this is a long level. I probably have time to do it. Let's do this. Now, this is a very confusing map. Which I will try to rush through. Thing about this level is that it has all of these hot springs. And I think it has hot springs on multiple levels even. Game. I still have to go through this side. Stop it. And another hot spring, which allows me to just instantly heal off all that damage. That's so hard. I think for resting in every hot spring, like, you have to rest in all the ones on this in this level as well. There may or may not be some secret hot springs. I don't remember. Okay. Okay, I saw the light, and I was like, wait, what? Loop. Yeah, this is the route I'm going. Oh, that's not good. That's all of them. All that for a Kodama. I won't even pretend like I wouldn't do it again. Is that all that's on this side? Oh, my nose is itchy. And I'm surprised there's not more. I have to get all the tiles in this level. That's a trap door. Or not. That's a trap door. Thank you. Mm-hmm. And then thought it was safe. I think giving myself a buff is probably my best bet right now. Not that buff though. At least that was relatively easy to deal with. And I can pour those. Okay. Well, that was worthless. I think that's everything on these two levels. Okay. A little strange, I think, but nah, those two can do whatever they want. Seriously? Good. And I don't have to fight that guy on this. I am eloquent as always. Yeah, I've already been here. What was the point of that? To creatively drop down. What this level has in this level has a high secrets to size ratio. That's the best way I can put it. All right. Back up we go. There it is. Is that worth it? I think that was worth it. Also, I like how they just include a random bottomless pit in here. No dropping required that time. And then I drop anyway because I'm not facing the right direction or something. Okay. There we are. Still have a Kodama that I haven't found, really? Damn. I have a pretty fair idea of where that Kodama's gonna be as well. That's done. Let's just head straight to the end. Here we go. My head's not in the game right now. You need to remember the old tricks, like send the elevator back up before you descend. What the hell?
Thank you.
is so focused on the hole. There we go. I need to use this opportunity to take care of her. Can't focus on them both at once. Let's go. Okay. Oh, no, 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 no. That is really frustrating. All right, let's give this a go. Just let that happen. I'm completely thrown off my game right now. Summoning candle. And now we have Muramasa. Alright. So much I'm gonna miss. Just did.
Omote wa age. There's no way a normal man could take this. It seems he's the real thing.
Nanika omoshiroi mono demo mieru ka no? Onushi no koto, kaizoku to otosu mono mo oreba, marebito to agameru mono mo oru. Koko wa hitotsu, onushi no makoto o kikasete kureru ka?
I told Ieyasu that I came to Japan in pursuit of Kelly, the man who stole Sersha from me. And told him about Amrita as well.
Oh, Shimore o torimodosu ka? Kelly to yara ga washi o neratto oru to nareba, arawareru yamo shiren no. Hanzo tomodomo Goemo suki ni itase.
Ho.
Ja ga. Ikusa no aru kagiri, reiseki o nerau yakara, onushi no shimure o hoshigaru yakara wa ikura mo arawareru yo. No anji yo. Ikusa no nai yo, tsukureru to omou ka?
A world without war.
Washi wa tsukuru zo. Sono tai ga tame chikara o tsukushite oru. Onushi wa oni o kiru sono chikara nan no tame ni tsukau?
I'd never thought about that.
まあ、よい。 江戸へ向かうぞ。 どうこせ。
Is she wearing a wig? Or did she grow her hair out in this time? Somehow. All right. Oh, Jesus. Wild Castle. Oh, Jesus. All right. Fine. There's... I'm not doing more. But... All right. Oh, well, that's it. Till next time.